everyone, welcome to my channel. This is Gabby Alexia. Today, me and my sister Milan. This is Milan. You guys have probably seen her from a video that I posted before when we went skating together. That was a while ago. But yes, today we are going to be out. She's out of school, so we are just running some errands. Our dad's birthday is tomorrow, so we have to go to the store and get him a gift and a card. Then we are going to go get boba, and then later on we are going to the circus. We're going to Target because we love it very, very much, so stay tuned to see what we're gonna get.
He already has everything he wants, so I don't know what to get.
That says grandpa.
This is dad. It would be so cool if they had a golf one.
Right? A whale? This one's funny. So I got my card. You can even, can I sit this here? Just gonna hold it?
Yeah.
So this is my card. Yeah, it's so cute. It's just about like no choice, no responsibilities for one day. The inside's like, yeah, you'll probably never get this day again, so make today special.
Yes.
So our dad likes to play golf like every single day. So we are currently in the golf section, like balls, the clubs. And then there's like some more stuff. So we actually don't know what else he would like to do. So I think we're just gonna get stuff that's golf related. Golf and Adidas. And look what we found.
Nice.
So we're just gonna get that. We think he'll like that, so that'll be his birthday gift from the both of us. Yay!
Yay!
Okay, let's go.
Dainty. So I got the signature rub. And I hope it's really good because I'm very picky, so I hope it's yummy and delicious.
And I just got a strawberry slush. I've never really had boba before, so I got something real basic. Toppings. What is this again? What's this?
It's the signature milk tea with black boba.
That's so sweet. But it's really good. It's so cold. How's yours?
I like it. I like the boba. No, because the boba is sweet.
And so we're going to see a lake. You said what?
I said the boba is sweet and I like it.
Would you recommend?
Yes.
What's your rating? 1 to 10.
An 8.
Mine's like maybe an 8, a 9. It's really, really sweet. But it's good!
So we are at Universal Circus.
We're so excited.
This is going to be, it already smells good. It smells like what, funnel cakes or something?
It smells like, yeah, funnel cakes and like churros.
Yeah, it smells really sweet. Popcorn. And now Milan wants to get one of these things, so we're gonna see how much it is and buy it. So now we're sitting down in our seats. No one's got her little, whatever this is.
This is cute. What?
Isn't it?
What'd you say?
Really dark?
I guess.
Crazy, I'd be so nervous. Come on, Franklin. Come on, Franklin. Come on, Franklin. Experience. This is Milan's first time going to Universal Circus. I was there like when I was younger, like before her age, but this was nice to, you know, be a child again. It was really fun. What about you?
It was nice. It was scary though when people were doing the tricks and stuff.
Yeah, when they were like all up in the air. Ooh, that was crazy. And then also with the bikes, the people that were on the bikes. Oh, yeah. And they were doing like flips and stuff.
I like the outfits. I like the outfits.
The costumes were really cool. They were all sparkly and colorful. And they were calling people from the audience. I was
no, that was scary.
Please do not call me because I'm not going to get up. Then one of the people that was a part of the show, he came over. He was talking to people beside me, but then he started talking to me, asking me if I know certain dances. I'm like, no, I'm not a dancer. I just heard of this last week, so I don't know. Please do not call me because I'm not going up there. But thanks for watching my YouTube channel. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. And make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel and to this video. Have a great day. We'll see you later.
Bye. Bye.